Ah, good. Herr Doe, I see you finished lunch. Excellent. Time for the operation.
What?
Yeah, just follow me now.
After you, Doctor.
Now then, Mr. Doe, what we are going to do first is the colonoscopy. Yeah. And this is our new laser colonoscopy scope. Now, calm down, Doctor, calm down. Now again, let me know if you feel any discomfort from the scope.
Oh, discomfort, discomfort.
Relax, it's okay.
Put it in. Put it in.
Again, if you feel any discomfort, you let me know.
It reminds me of that joke. How can you tell if you're in a gay bar? The guy comes up to you and says, can I put you in your stool? Get it?
I don't think I've ever used this much scope on one patient before.
Oops. Oh, that's not good.
That's not good at all. Sorry.
We need to do an x-ray. Get the x-ray monitor in place.
Monitor in place. Check. Oh, have you heard that apron?
No.
We don't want to eradicate testes.
How's your testes?
My testes are covered now.
Good.
Apron in place. Check. X-ray monitor in place. Check.
My testes.
Very good. No, in I didn't. Place. I won't check your testes. We're busy with you, Mr. Snake.
Later.
All right, good. Now, Mr. Snake, hold your breath. 1, 2, 3. Doctor, your hand is in the way.
That's not my hand, is it your hand?
That's not my hand, is it your hand?
That's not my hand, is it your hand?
Mr. Snake, is that your...
Very interesting.
Well, now, Dr. Rutlinger will be taking care of the liposuction end of things. Now, hold still. Yeah, do you need... Wait, just...
Okay, click it on. No, wait, turn on the switch.
Ready?
Yeah, use it.
Is this the area?
I got it. Mr. Snake?
Oops.
Oh, that's not good.
Well, that's not good at all.
Oh, that's the last time I buy medical equipment on eBay.
He looks like a used condom.
Yeah, reminds me of that job he did on John Rivers. Oh, what a botch.
What a bitch.
Indeed. You're doing very well, Mr. Snake. Sorry, too.
We should put it on reverse.
Reverse can't be any worse.
Yes, click it on reverse. Yes.
You're doing very well, Mr. Snake. And now the final part of the operation. The plastic surgery. Sorry.
Here we go.
He fainted.
Then?
We save on anesthetic.
Mm-hmm.
Now let's go, Mr. Snake. Now meet the incision, right? Wonderful.
Oh, doctor, congratulations.
Thank you, very proud of yourself.
You did a wonderful job.
So did you.
Indeed, those correspondence classes really paid off.
Indeed.
Oh, Mr. Snake, you're going to look so good in just 6 weeks. You'll see the results of all our hard work.
Yeah, in 6 weeks, we will take the bandages off.
Excellent. You're not a liar.
Mr. Snake? No, over here. That's better.
Oh, Mr. Snake, today is the day that we take the bandages off. Aren't you excited?
Good. So now we go to the unwrapping womb.
After you, Doctor. All right, now, Herr Doe.
Are you ready for the results?
Mm-hmm.
Scissors?
Yeah. Here.
Thank you, Doctor.
You're welcome, Doctor.
Now, Herr Doe, time to reveal the new you.
Ah.
How do I look? Let me see a mirror. Come on.
Ready, Mr. Snake?
Oh, I'm ready.
Take a look at you.
I can't believe it. I'm beautiful.
Oh, you look wonderful.
Yeah, wonderful.
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 And they say he's wonderful. And they say it's wonderful.
Okay, guys, please.
Do you know luck be a lady tonight?
Luck be a lady tonight. Luck be a lady tonight.
Seven.
Now, now, Mr. Snake. No sneezing. No sneezing.
Yes!
No,
don't.
Doc, help! I'm bleeding! Oh, I thought it was blood, but it's not.
Wow, that can't be very good.
Shit, that's not good at all.
We need to talk refund here.
Nurse?
Did I keep the water running?
Do I get to keep the wig?